I am Sheetal and you are welcome back to Target Study YouTube channel. Computer science and its applications are quickly becoming one of India's most common undergraduate and postgraduate courses. Because of the country's rapidly growing IT and software industries, the trend is expected to continue. Since the last decade, a career in computer science has proven to be lucrative and rewarding. Keeping this in mind, today I am going to tell you about one such undergraduate course that can help you enter in the field of computer science. And that undergraduate course is BSc Computer Science. In India, computer science is considered as one such course that has a lot of potential. As a result, BSc in computer science course is in great demand and is likely to lead you to a lucrative job with a decent salary and benefits. So guys, if you are really interested to do this course, keep watching this video till the very end as you will get answers to most of your obvious questions like what exactly Bachelor of Science in Computer Science course is, what are the required eligibility conditions to join BSc Computer Science course, what are the skills required to do BSc Computer Science course, how to join BSc Computer Science course and which are the various entrance exams that you need to crack to get admission in the course. What is the syllabus of BSc Computer Science course? What is the fee structure of BSc Computer Science course? Which are the various government and private institutes offering BSc Computer Science course? What are the career prospects and job opportunities after completion of BSc Computer Science course? Which are the top recruiters of BSc Computer Science degree holders? What is the expected salary or pay package after doing BSc Computer Science degree? And much more. So guys, let us start with the very first question, and that question is, what exactly BSc Computer Science course is? BSc Computer Science or Bachelor of Science in Computer Science is a 3-year undergraduate degree program. BSc Computer Science course deals with the subjects and topics related to computer science, computer application and its services. BSc Computer Science program is ideally aimed to create quality professionals and research fellows who can work in every sector of the world by implementing the technology of computer systems and software. Now, when you are aware of the course, you would like to know the eligibility conditions required to join BSc Computer Science course. As far as educational qualification is concerned, you must have passed higher secondary, that is, class 12th or equivalent from a recognized board with physics, chemistry and mathematics as your main subjects. Here, you have to keep in mind that some reputed colleges may also demand certain minimum percentage of marks in 12th class, and that could be anywhere between 55% to 60%. However, the eligibility criteria might differ a bit from college to college. Along with fulfilling these eligibility conditions, you must have a certain set of skills to be able to complete this 3-year BSc Computer Science course successfully. These abilities will certainly help you in your academic and professional endeavors. And some of those skills include knowledge to use the most up-to-date technologies, comfort or ease in conducting analysis and have strong problem-solving abilities, and above all, good grasp of mathematics and strong analytical and innovative skills. If you are really looking to do BSc Computer Science course, then the knowledge of its admission process is a must. Admission to BSc Computer Science program is done through two widely used processes. And the first one is admission on the basis of merit list prepared depending upon the marks obtained in the 12th class. Most of the BSc Computer Science colleges provide admission using this process only. However, some institute may adopt the second method of taking written entrance exam and providing admission on the basis of rank obtained in this exam. Some of the university level or state level entrance exams that you can take are BHU UET, that is Banaras Hindu University Undergraduate Entrance Test, JNU EE JNU Entrance Examination and Chandigarh University Common Entrance Test. Now you would like to know the syllabus of BSc Computer Science course. The 3-year full-time BSc Computer Science course has been divided into 6 semesters of 6 months each. The course curriculum is a mix of several theory exams, assignments, practical, laboratory work and numerous project works. BSc Computer Science course curriculum is designed in such a way that it covers all the important aspects to train the students to make a career in the computer science and software industry. In BSc Computer Science Semester 1, you will study subjects like Basics of Computer Science, Environmental Studies, Functional English 1, Foundation Course in Mathematics and Introduction to Digital Electronics. Whereas BSc Computer Science Semester 2 consists of subjects like Computer Organization, Discrete Mathematics, Front Office Management, Fundamentals of Open Source Software Linux, and Value and Ethics. BSc Computer Science Semester 3 usually consists of subjects like Analytical Skill Development 1, Introduction to Data Structures, Operating System Concepts, Object-Oriented Programming using C++, System Analysis and Design, and Technical Writing. In BSc Computer Science Semester 4, you study subjects like Analytical Skill Development 2, Database Management System, Introduction to Computer Network, Numerical Analysis, Report Writing, and System Programming. Whereas BSc Computer Science Semester 5 consists of subjects like Introduction to Software Engineering, Mobile Application Development, Python Programming, Personality Development Program, and Mini Project 1. And in BSc Computer Science Semester 6, you study subjects like Introduction to Web Technology and Project Work. Now let me tell you about some of the top BSc Computer Science Institutes of India. If you are looking for some of the best government institutes, then you can go for Postgraduate Government College for Girls, Chandigarh, Government Science College, Bangalore, and SR Government College for Women, Amritsar, and Punjabi University, Patiala. And if you want to join some of the best private institutes, then you can go for Amity University, DAV College, Chandigarh, Chandigarh University, Chandigarh, and Chandigarh Group of Colleges, Mohali, and lovely professional university, Jalandhar, etc. You can visit our website targetstudy.com to have a complete list of all the government and private BSc Computer Science colleges in India. Now, you would like to know about the fee structure of BSc Computer Science course. The average course fee for BSc Computer Science course, ranging from ₹30,000 to 1.5 lakhs in government institutes, whereas for the same course, the fee can vary between ₹2 lakh to 3.5 lakhs in reputed private BSc Computer Science institutes. This fee may vary slightly depending upon the gender and the reputation of the institute you are going to join. So it is always advisable to go through the latest fee structure of the institute before thinking of joining it. Now comes the most important question, that is, what are the career prospects and job opportunities after doing BSc Computer Science course? BSc Computer Science graduates have plenty of career options to choose from. Some of the employment areas in which a BSc graduate can work includes software development companies, system maintenance companies, security and surveillance companies and e-commerce companies, technical support centers, electronic equipment manufacturing companies, banking sector consultancies and financial institutions, etc. as a developer or programmer, mobile app developer, web developer, network and software engineer, project manager, programmer analyst and desktop publishing operator. Apart from these options, you can go for higher degree like MSc in Computer Science, Master of Computer Application or Master of Computer Management, followed by doctoral degree and find employment in educational and research institutes. Some of the top recruiters that you can think of joining after completing your BSc Computer Science are Accenture, Dell, HCL, Intel, Microsoft, Oracle and Wipro, etc. Now the most eagerly asked question, and that question is, what are the expected pay packages or salary after doing BSc Computer Science course? BSc Computer Science course can be called one of the highest paying BSc specializations as the course leads to a number of jobs and career options. The average starting salary of a Bachelor of Science in Computer Science degree holder can vary somewhere between 3.6 to 4.8 lakhs annually. However, with some relevant industry experience and enhanced skills, this salary can be as high as 12 lakhs per annually. The salary structure also depends on the company that hires a candidate. So guys, I would like to state that BSc Computer Science course expands the career scope and job opportunities. If you have a passion for technology and innovations, you can pursue Bachelor of Science in Computer Science degree and earn fortunes for yourself. That is all about Bachelor of Science in Computer Science course. I hope you like this video. If it is really so, please hit the like button. For getting regular notification, please hit the bell icon. We'll be back with some more videos on such informative topics. Thank you for watching.